Farren two good chances at this point on hand to net his opening goal of the season.
And again.
So